Hello guys, and welcome back to part 3 of Sumotori Dreams. Again, we've got our custom map, so let's just dive straight in. This one's called On Ice, and as you can see, look by the pillars at the bottom, it could break, I would guess. So let's just dive right in. Whoa! I grabbed myself there. Oh, what? And I didn't even win? You're kidding. Come on then. Whoa. Where are you going? I'm over here. I'm here. Oi! Where are you going? Turn round and fight me. Fight me! Intercept! I think that's them laughing when one of them fall over, but I don't know. Come here! God's sake! Where are you going? I'm here! Yeah, body slam! Tja! Get up now. Oh. No! Oh well. Ow. Oh well, I'll just fall over. Right, try again. I had a wee bit problem recording just there, but I think I've fixed it now, so let's get back onto this. Oh. It's kind of broken, it's like... Oh! Oh! That was epic! I came in second, but still, that was epic. It was like kicking your friend in the face when you're trying to do a backflip. Right. I'm going to break this! I landed my feet again! Oh no! Wait, help me! Like, what? You broke it! Why did you break it? Come on, I don't mean it! Body slam! Right. Do one more, then we'll try it with three players. I'm doing straight, I'm just gonna try and break it so it falls. Oh, what? Why though? Oh no. Yes, I'm holding on. Oh no, I'm not. I'll do this with three players. There we go. Oh, what? Where'd it go? Oh, it's not designed. Oh, it's not designed for three. Alright, cool. Well, that doesn't matter anyway. Anyway, I'll load up a different map, so I shall be back. Welcome back, guys. And that's me back. This is, what's it, in our custom map, and this one's called Pole. Pole Dancing. I'm entertained. Right, let's do this. It seems quite a kind of weird. Oh, what? Oh, what? It breaks. Epic. I tried playing it before and I didn't know if it broke. Oh, cool. I love this. I'm going to kill you. Uh-oh. It's like, uh-oh. What did you do? Nothing. Oh well, front flip. Right, come on. Okay, I've decided I want to walk off the edge and jump and break it. He just like goes, what happens? And I'm like, I jumped. Do this one with three players, because it had four podiums, so I'm sure it's compatible. And it is! No! Oh! It's because I kinda cheated. Yeah, let's do this. Second? What? No settling for second, that's a rule. I meant that. Right. Couple more tries. You dare push me? He's like, yes. Oh, green one! He's like, woohoo! Right, come on. Seconds! No! Right, come on, this time. Yes! First! Eat that! My guy's like, woo! I win! Yay! Whoop 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 whoop! Right, last try, then I'll upload a different map. Round one, and he's like, yes! I win! Right, I'll be right back, I'm just gonna upload another map, so I'll be right back. I'm back, and obviously, if you've stayed on this long, you know it's in our custom map. Yay! Custom map! Woohoo! And this one's called Tower. Kind of self-explanatory, it's a tower. Ow. Get off me! I hate this game! It's bad, actually, I think it's good, but... I hate my life! Gray's like, me too! Right, I'm actually gonna try this thing. I wanna go, right. Yes! Oh yay, sexy tap! Bow chicka bow wow! Sorry. What? I kind of grabbed his arm, he's like, eh, get off me. Me no want sexy time. And I'm like, I want sexy time. And Gray's like, but I don't want it. I'm like, okay. Okay. You obviously don't want that. That's fine. No, I want it now. I changed my mind. Yeah, okay. I don't know where that came from there, but, you know. Jump up! Right, three players, go do three. Ooh, that's actually quite good actually. The setup's nice. I hate you guys, he's always about to fight! You didn't hear that? See, you did not. You did not hear. Woo! Sup! Oh my guy's like sexy time position. Brown's like woohoo, yay! Go away, don't like you. Hey, last try. Yes! I win! Oh, and I'm still standing! Yes! Woohoo! Ah, see Brown's back there. Ah, oh, Green's back. White. Head. Woohoo! Yay! got into here, guys. I hope you enjoyed part 3, Sumotori Dreams. As much as I enjoyed it, cause I like how I've found my kind of thing that YouTubers get, you know what I mean? Like, if you see other channels, they see a thing that's kind of constant throughout their episodes, at least once. So I've found mine. I'm happy with that. So I hope you've enjoyed. For the next episode of Sumotori Dreams, I've got a little surprise for you. It's still going to be a custom map, but it's a little surprise. You may or may not like it, but I hope I will. So, I've been XGrizzleMC, and I shall see you later. Bye bye!